ribbon make?
Hello, everybody! You're not saying hello, Ava?
Hello, everybody!
Happy Halloween, everyone!
Happy Halloween!
We are back and we are live! Welcome to Big Bake, Little Bake on a very late Saturday afternoon. We are ready to rumble for this afternoon. And Ava has got what's going down this afternoon, what we'll be doing. And we have to thank a special shout out to Yaz, who has
Mummy's watching.
Got us this mix to make this afternoon. So thank you, Yaz,
can
for
I
that.
Open the box?
We are live with your mix and we have tagged you in
can I open
as a thank you message. Yeah, you can open it. And we're making cupcakes with with icing has got a little swirl in it. Don't break the instructions. Don't push. I'm at the top of the box. But yes, we're back. Last week we were absent. Not going into detail on that, but we couldn't make it. But yeah, we're all healthy and well and ready to go this week. Ava's just having a fight with the box. If you rip it there, Ava, we might get in it.
Yeah.
You can use that after. We'll keep all. Oh, it's got something in it. Right, we'll keep all of that.
White!
Yeah, cupcake cases.
And this.
What's this? Is that the mix?
Yes.
Yeah? Very good.
Now we need to put
in
socks in so we can look
at
it.
Daddy needs them, doesn't he?
Mix, eggs. We need eggs.
Yeah.
I need stir and blow and water.
Yeah. Can I have the box?
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
I did it.
And before we go,
yeah.
We always do it and we always got to do it, haven't we?
Yes. We have to do it, so.
We have to do this. We have to do it every week.
That's what we do, Dad. To be more thankful.
Yeah, okay. Welcome to our cafe. Big bake, little bake. You should come and play. We tell all our friends we cook for Big bake, little bake. Right, sit down so you don't fall. Don't want you falling. Right, okay then, here we go.
He's scaring Mummy up.
Mummy's asleep. Mummy's getting ready for night shift again tonight. Right, here we go, Ava.
Can we start from the main channel?
Where's the instructions to this? Because right, hold on a minute. We've got our first bit of a dilemma.
Music.
Yeah, I'm just wondering, hold on a minute, it might be in this packaging. Let me have a look in this packaging, Ava. Let me have a look in here. I'm hoping, this has instructions in it somewhere. Oh, let's have a look. Decorate your cupcakes, here we go, right.
Spinning wheel.
Yeah. Right, yeah. We're on a fancy piece of paper this afternoon for our...
Can I look at it?
Yeah? Yeah, you can have a look at it if you want. You have a look.
We need a chip of water in so we can make...
Uncle Mark, Auntie Debbie are watching. Tell us.
Nanny!
Yeah, you know Nanny's logo, don't you? Her profile picture. Right, are we ready then, Ava?
Yeah, but I need to chip this in.
Right, so I need this.
Yes.
And you see these?
Yes.
I need you to put them in the tray for me,
okay,
if you can.
Daddy.
Yeah, good girl.
Let's
How's your day been anyway?
Let's put them in there.
Yeah, put them in there. I mean, Nanny's saying hello if you want to say hello to Nanny.
Hello, Nanny.
Yeah, good girl.
Let's put them here.
Hey, Uncle Mark's watching. We've got the Russian... The Russian signs up, red and yellow.
Red and yellow.
The Russian signs up. We're in Russia.
What?
That was a joke from a previous couple of weeks ago. If you wonder
Sorry.
What I've gone on about.
Daddy break my toy thing.
I haven't broke your toy. Oh yeah, I stood on one before, yeah.
You stood on one before.
And I'm sorry.
Oh, there's a rubber piece in it.
Yeah, put all on there.
Oh, we need to wrap it first.
Yeah. Are you going to stick? Yeah, that's it. Come on.
We need to keep going.
Christmas is round the corner, Ava.
Christmas?
Yeah, what do you want for Christmas?
What will we do, Dada?
All right, okay. Right, I don't know if we'll get all 12 or not, but we'll see. We never seem to get all the ones we need, but let's see what happens. Okay, so there we go. Mix together in a bowl, baking mix, margarine, milk, and egg, then whisk by hand or use electric whisk. We're gonna do it by hand today.
We need to put it in the oven in 2 minutes.
Yeah, we'll leave that there.
Now we need something.
I'll get you a big bowl.
Yes.
And I'll smash the balls up as well. Right, Ava, so...
Don't smash your balls.
No, I won't smash it. I was only joking. What I want to do, because I keep looking at the wrong side of the paper. So I'm going to turn that over. I'm going to leave it like that so I can see and I'm reading the right one.
Right. We need to put them in the oven.
Right. Can I have a look? I can't see. Right, so we need an egg. I'll do the egg because I've got a cracky. I'll do the egg. You're very hyper. Are you happy, Ava? Are you happy? Right, I'm going to crack this. You can tell we're out of practice and we've not been on for a week, can't you?
I'm
a bit rusty at this.
We need to stir it in the cooking over there.
That was the week before. How do you remember? That was 2 weeks ago and you remember.
How are we doing over there, I cooked it?
Yeah, so we need 4 tablespoons of milk. So, if I get you some milk, Ava.
Yeah, I will tip it in for you.
Right, we'll tip it in this bowl. And then we need 4 tablespoons out of it. Yeah? You ready? Right, I'm going to tip it in there. Right, you're going to do this bit now. This is your bit now.
Can I tip it in?
Are you ready?
Can I tip it in for you?
No, don't tip it all in. I don't know if I need all that. Right. Yeah, but I need... What? Yeah. So, I need you. Like that. Come on, watch Daddy. Like that. And then in there.
Okay.
Yeah? Go on, then. Go on. Right. Go on. 4 times. Need more than that in it. Alright, go on. You go for it and I'll sort it out after. Right, yeah. Can I do 1 or 2?
Put it on the egg.
Right.
There's lots of milk.
Yeah. That'll do. Right, all done with that.
Look!
Ava's got a bit silly. Margarine, milk. My head's not right. Margarine. So we need 50 gram of margarine, Ava.
Margarine?
Butter. It's a
posh, margarine.
It's a posh word for it.
Margarine.
You've never heard of margarine?
Margarine.
Right, so I'll get this.
Margarine.
Right, so I need you.
So stir it in the bowl.
Right, so I need to get, stop messing about. Come on, let's do it. Show them your talents. Come on.
Yeah.
Right, put your butter on there.
Let's put a hand on it.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Come on, get some more. It's all right. We can wash your hand. Come on, your hand off there. Come on, carry on. I need some more. I need 50. So Daddy will tell you when. Yeah. That's it. And again.
Whoop. I just need to do it.
Yeah. I'll put that on over there. There we go.
I'll put
right. Well, so far we've got 11 gram.
You can have 2 now.
Yeah. It looks like you don't want to do it. It's not even weighing. Right, hold on. Right.
I'm sorry.
Let's start again, eh?
Yeah.
Right. These scales are not great, to be fair.
Can I do it?
Yeah, but don't touch that button because it'll keep going off. Right, you're on 30. Right, so go on, scoop a bit more in now. Don't touch the scales, however, because they'll go off. 38, yeah, if I'm going to turn them round. No, it's going to mess it up. Go on, carry on. We're having a performance with the scales.
Right, this is going here.
Oh. Right, a little bit more. Need 6 grams more. So need a little bit more. A little bit more.
Okay.
A little
bit here.
Right, I'll get the last bit. It's not seem to be adding it on. Just get it on. Let's get it. There we go. Right, so you want all that now in there. That looks a lot of butter, but that's it. Good girl. Well done. Did it splash? Did it splash?
Yeah, it splashed on
the moon. Did it?
Siri milk.
Baking mix, right, you want this in it, Ava. So if I move that butter, because last time you've had your fingers in that once, eating it.
Yeah.
If I cut this.
Yeah. Last time.
Baking mix, right.
Making
me. I just want to make sure I get the right colour change. Yeah. Right, so you want to tip that into the bowl.
Wow.
Remember, we're also on YouTube as well. YouTube on demand. That video should be live from about tea time today. 5 o'clock. You can relive the action on YouTube. Please subscribe.
Oh, we've got some rolling up there.
Right. Okay, let's carry on.
You're making dishes.
Right, what's that? Right, there we go. Right, so.
Mix it.
Oh, not with that knife. Don't pick the knife up. No knives on camera. I know it's Halloween, but we're not having knives on camera. Right, so what have we got in our bowl, Ava? We've got baking mix, margarine, butter, as you call it, milk, and egg. Right, so we need to mix that now. With your spoon, I need you to mix that together.
I need to mix the egg.
Yeah, you give that a right good mix.
It's got a little chocolate.
Yeah.
It's got a chocolate.
Oh, Auntie Rachel is watching. I've only just noticed the comment. Say hello to Auntie Rachel.
Hello, Auntie Rachel.
That's it, yeah. I always give everyone who joins, I always like to say hello.
So can you help me?
You want me to help you do it?
Yeah.
Well, I like to see you do it, and that's what everyone watches for. I like to see you do it. But I'll help you if you want. I don't know what's in them. I don't know what's in them. There's little packets or something. But do you want me to help you, or are you doing it?
No.
Are you doing it?
Yeah.
Right, I don't want to help you, do I? You're doing fantastic, Ava. Keep staring it.
I can't go off.
Yeah.
Wow, look at that!
Can I help you?
Look at
that! Yeah, you're messing around today, aren't you? You're very, you're in a funny mood. Get a right good stare.
Ooh.
How's that looking?
It's big.
You're still
on my face
up. Happy Halloween, everyone! Now, I have got costumes and I could have dressed up, but the costume I had, I probably would have frightened little bait to tears, so it weren't worth it. It weren't worth the crying match. I would have come down in it and it would have been screaming. So, yeah, that's why there's no Halloween theme to it.
I don't wear a Halloween costume.
But I hope everybody has a nice Halloween indoors this year.
Daddy, don't you.
No, not there anymore. And not where we want. We did a pumpkin, didn't we, Ava?
Yeah.
Last week? Yeah, we did post a picture up. We did post a picture. Isn't it weird having two cameras, Ava? One for YouTube off my phone, one on my tablet and Facebook Live.
Can I mix it?
Yeah, I want you to mix that now. Now I've got it going a bit. Give it a good mix now, Ava, that.
Well,
this
is some chocolate.
It's not chocolate, though, this week. We're actually doing something different. Right. Oh, it's got to be in for 20 minutes. What are we going to do for 25 minutes, Ava? Right, go on. Have you had enough? Have you done it?
Yeah.
Yeah? Right, so I'm going to put the oven on. 180, ready? Right, what we need to do now, Ava, is...
Yeah. I'm waiting there. We're going to put these in there, Anna.
Yeah. That's it, yeah, that's exactly what we're going to do. Clever, well done. So I'm going to take that away.
I did it, I'm putting it there.
I'm going to give you a little spoon now, and I need you to put them in there for me. All right, is that all right?
Okay.
Yeah?
Okay.
Right, so I'll give you a little spoon. I'll give you that. Yeah? And what I need you to do,
yeah.
I need you to put some in each one. Oh, Demi's watching. Say hello to Demi.
Hello, Demi.
I said Demi, but yeah.
That's
great. Yeah, so put some into each one.
I can't do it.
You are. You're doing it. You're doing it. It's your show, Ava. It's your show. It's your cooking program, not mine. I'm just the assistant.
You're not.
It's your show.
Is it my show?
Yeah, it's your show, yeah. Yeah.
I thought it was your show.
No, it's yours.
No,
it's yours. I'm just your helper.
You are my helper, do you?
Yeah. Put some in the other ones now.
What?
In all of them, yeah. I need some in all of them.
Well, we don't need some in all of them.
Yeah. You enjoying it?
I'm not doing it. So mummy's watching on the camera and I'm
going to do it. I'll do some in the other one, yeah? Mommy's, you do some and I'll do some.
But mummy's going to sleep and I'm watching me fall to sleep.
Mummy watches this later on when she's at work on a break. That's when mummy watches it. So she'll watch it later on tonight.
Tonight?
Yeah, that's what mummy does. She'll watch it later.
Watch it later?
Yeah.
She watches it on the new show. Downstairs.
She watched it on YouTube, yeah. You tell her, Ava, yeah. Yeah, watch it on YouTube.
Watch it on YouTube, Mummy, downstairs.
Mummy's not watching, but yeah.
Mummy's watching on
YouTube. I need you to put some more in these, Ava, yeah?
Yeah.
Not that one. That's it. You do that one.
It's going to go with me.
Yeah.
You have to see some more.
Yeah, I'll see some more, yeah.
Oh,
yeah,
no, come and cut that
down. Yeah.
We don't need any more.
No.
We need me to put in there, Gunda.
Yeah.
Da.
That was cheeky, wasn't it? What's it taste like, Ava? Does it taste nice?
Yeah.
Yeah, does it taste nice?
I need to put some in that one.
Let's get it all in here. Let's make sure we use it all up. It looks like we're going to get 12 anyway. First time ever. That wasn't very clever, was it? All on my hand.
That was a bit very rusty.
Yeah.
Very rusty.
So I need to make sure we use all this mix up. I need
to put mine on. So we need to put some in here.
That's it, yeah. Top them all up, make sure there's loads in them.
I need some more to make them pretty.
Yeah.
To make them more pretty.
Yeah, that's right.
All pretty is a fun game.
Yeah.
We need to put them in the oven first.
Yeah, the thing is, it's 25 minutes in the oven today. I have no idea what we're going to do.
You silly.
Oh, hold on a minute. See this one over, look.
Yeah.
Look, this one here. There's none in it.
Yeah. There's some more in there.
Do you want to put some in here and this one?
Yeah. This is the old game. But we can't tip it all. But we, I will tip it. I did it! I did it!
Yeah, put some in that one.
There's always a bit here. So we can tip it all together.
Yeah, that's it. Right. You're exactly right.
Now
I fully agree with you. Right then, Ava.
I need to tip this out for you. I'm tipping this out for you, game for you.
Yeah?
I think
that's it, Ava.
I don't know if you want to lick some of that tray.
Can I lick it now?
You can if you want. I don't know what it'll taste like, but you can try it.
What's it like?
Is it nice?
Yeah.
Right, I'm going to put this in the oven, Ava.
Okay.
On the camera, it looks dead bright in here, but it's actually really, really dull in here today. It's quite dark. The cameras are showing it's quite light, but it's not. Right, so I'll put them in. And they go in there for 25 minutes, which is a really, really long time. So yeah, that's going to be interesting. Let's just have a look at my fancy instructions. Thanks to Yas.
I have a story.
You're going to say thank you to Yaya. Say thank you to Yaya.
Thank you, Yaya.
Yeah, she's got us a show. It's put us another show on here for a week.
Is it my show?
It's your show, yeah. Little Babe show.
Little Babe show.
Yeah. Right. Okay then. So that's that. So it's a case of having a little dance.
Mm.
What do you want to dance to? You what? Should we start off with the birdie song?
No.
Oh, Ava, we could do this. I don't think we've ever done this. I'll show you how to do it. Are you ready? I'll show you how to do it, Ava. And you can follow me. Are you ready? Like, this is what you got to do.
I don't like that.
You need to come and do it with me, though. You've got to go behind it. And you've got to do this. So you put your hands here. I'll show you. Come here. I'll show you. Come on. I'll show you. Come on. Right. If you start crying, I'll turn it off. Yeah? Right. Come on. So hold it here, onto here, hold on his top. You ready? You ready? Right? And then you're gonna follow me like a chain. Come on then. You gotta jump. 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 The other way. You don't like it? Right, I'll tell you what then. The boss has decided she doesn't like it. You can do this one now, can't you? Yeah? Come on, let's see you clapping. You alright? We're waiting for our cake, so remind Daddy in 25 minutes. To the left. Take that now, yo. We'll help this time. You want to hold on his hand? Daddy, move his bowl. To the left. Take that now, yo. What happened this time? Put this up.
Put this up.
So take my shoes off. Charlie, take your shoes off. To the right. To the left. Take that now, yo. What happened this time? What happened this time? How low can you go? Are you ready? Shake your butt.
Cupcakes.
All looking good.
Can we do foxes? Of
course you can. Bring it over. Let's have a look.
Oh, well, I got to reach me.
So we've had two songs. Yeah.
We've had this book previously, Ava, on one of the other ones. Yeah, you can have it after the show, yeah?
Okay.
After the show. Right, do you want me to read this then? Do you want to hold it up?
Yeah, yeah.
Do you want to hold it and I'll read it?
Yeah.
Yeah, right. So make sure the camera can see the book.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Right, are you ready then? Is it a good book, Liz? Have you read this
yeah.
book? Is it? What's it about?
Is it fox called coming to school? Right,
I am. Right, is it not a
hedgehog? Yes, it is.
Is it? Right.
So we've got a tea set, so we've got a dinner.
Right.
And mummy's eating it all.
Can Big Ben have a read of what it says on the front? So it's called Little Hedgehog Big Day. So this is
giving. That's my big day.
I was going to say, it's like you in it going to nursery, is that right?
Yeah, yeah.
Wow, brilliant.
Yeah.
Let's move your chair back.
And we've got
big
bikes.
Right.
Well, big bikes
is going to
happen.
Do you want a bike for Christmas?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
I need an Elsa one.
Elsa bike. Right.
I need an Elsa bike.
Here we go. Right. Are we ready then? Are you holding the book? Are you holding that side? Right. Are you warm?
I'm hot.
I'm warm as well. Do you want to open the window? Before we start, I'll open the window before we start. It's warm, isn't it? It's like dancing with the oven on. It's all right, you cool down now. If you sit still now, that's why we're having a story now. We're having a story.
We're having a story.
Right, are we ready?
Yeah.
Only a few days till go.
Yeah. If you've got a moment like this, then moment time.
Do you want me to read it now?
Yeah.
Only a few days to go until the start of big school, said Mum. Little Hedgehog smiled. He knew Mum was excited, so he pretended he was too. But really, his tummy felt full.
I will turn it over.
Okay. His belly felt full of butterflies, so he was very nervous. You turn it over.
Because he's having a slap-chop. Yeah. Yeah.
Right, boss. Return to right. I think you skipped a few of me. No, you haven't. Right, hold that then.
No.
All right, do you want me to hold it? Are you turning the pages over?
Yeah.
Okay. That night, Hedgehog was too worried to sleep. He kept thinking about how big school would be. Would there be a big table? Would there be a big chair? Would there be a big teacher? In the morning, he knew what he needed to do. He had to get big, really big. But how? Turn the page over.
And this is the world of crimes on chairs because hedgehogs don't fly on chairs.
No. Do you want to turn the page over? The big bake and I can carry on reading. Thank you. Exercise, says Rabbit. I bounce at least 100 times a day. It makes me strong and my legs long. Rabbit stretched out his big bunny leg and Little Hedgehog compared it to his own. He looked tiny. Oh, and I eat carrots, lots and lots of carrots, Rabbit said before bouncing away. I think there's some pages missing out of that book. Go on, you turn it over.
I'm a squibble. I said the test.
Okay. Oh no, said Squibble, jumping.
Oh, no.
Make sure you're big
and
eating nuts.
And the squirrels don't have nuts at home.
Right. So yeah, we've had squirrels, haven't we?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hedgehogs.
Make sure you're big and eating nuts.
No, we had
lots
a hedgehog at our house.
Yeah, it's very talkative today, little bake, isn't she?
Yeah.
They make me strong, he said, flexing his muscles. See, he jumped up quickly and dangled from the branch.
Oh, that's not
Little Hedgehog jumped, but there was no way he could reach.
But hedgehogs don't reach something easy.
No. Do you want to turn it over?
Yeah. I do it like that.
Here we go. Stretching, yawn, badger. I get bigger every time I stretch. Little hedgehog stretched next to Badger, but it just made him feel even smaller.
I will do it.
Okay.
Because I'm very good at painting. Oh, Mister, oh. I'm going to school.
Yeah. So little hedgehog tried to bounce like a rabbit, jump like a squirrel, stretch like a badger. But he still didn't feel any bigger.
Oh.
What are you doing? Asked Ant. I need to be big, cried little hedgehog.
I want my nursery school.
For big school. Why, said Ant. I'm small, but I can still do lots of things. Look at Ant carrying all that fruit.
I want this.
I'm absolutely sweating. Turn the page over then.
I want strawberries.
Yeah.
I want strawberries on the lot.
Let's carry on. See what happens. When he got home, little hedgehog ran to find his mum. Do you think I am ready for big school? He asked her. Well, she replied thoughtfully, let's have a look. She looked down a photo album from the shelf.
I don't know you like
you. Yeah, it's I'm hot.
I'm hot.
Yeah, turn it over then, next page.
And Mrs. Sabot was reading to me from the pages.
Shall I carry on then, yeah?
Some
of the pages still be to come. Have you skipped some pages, Mrs. Mock? I haven't read any of it. What's going on here? We skipped a page. Oh, it doesn't matter. Right, okay. When he got home, little hedgehog ran to find his mum. Do you think I'm ready for big school? He asked her. Well, she replied, I've just read this page. Inside were lots of photos of little hedgehog. Just look at all the things you have done already, said Mum proudly. Then Mum showed him an old picture of little hedgehog with a school cap and shiny shoes. Goodness, that was my first day at school, said Dan from the doorway. Turn the page over.
That's Daddy Fox.
Turn the page over.
I must be going to school like that.
Yeah, shall I carry on?
I was kicking balls in school.
Yeah?
I was kicking balls in boots.
Yeah? On the first day of school, little hedgehog was all ready to go.
Why?
I look just like you, Dad, he said, smiling. Little hedgehog went to school and it wasn't so big after all. He took out his book and was just practicing his letters when... Page over.
And then he writes letters on his own.
Yeah. You can write, exclaimed Rabbit and Squirrel. Whoa, said Badger. Can you show us? They all asked together. Of course I can, he smiled. I can do lots of things.
Can I turn the page over?
Yeah.
This is the reading
set. That's it, it's finished, isn't it?
That's the reading set.
So I'll quickly check the cakes now, the cupcakes. Yeah, but you need to be really careful because it's really hot. You can open it though, but be really careful. That's it.
Wow!
Oh, I think they're done either, aren't they?
Wow!
Wow, they're done. We're all right there now. So we'll turn them on.
Wow! They're showing too many of them.
Yeah. Do you want to put your book away and then we can put it on there?
Okay.
Yeah?
Oh, let's get a towel.
Yeah, I need to put... Put your book away in the case. Back in your bookcase. That's it. Yeah, you can get a towel if you want. Are you using that one? That dirty one, all right then. Right, so I'll pull these out.
I need to turn it this way.
Yeah.
Let's put on you safe.
Yeah. Right. Let's have a look at these cupcakes. Oh wow.
This is so big and
yeah, don't touch it, it's really hot. I'm just going to show the camera. Look at them babies. Lovely.
That's not babies on camera.
Right, so the reason I put a cloth tea towel down is because
I did it.
The tablecloth's actually plastic, so it'd just melt it. That's the reason for that. Don't touch that tray. It's red hot. Right, you're going to sit here with Daddy then? Because we need to do the next bit now. There's some more stuff to do now.
Okay.
So we need to have a get me instruction list out. Yeah? Right, let's have a look. So So we've done the baking bit, so we've got our cupcakes, haven't we now? Yeah? Right, so now we're going to go on to the decorating. Yeah. In a bowl, so we're going to have to move this out of the way. In a bowl, add the colour changing icing.
Are we doing some more making?
Well, we're not finished this. Right, so in a bowl, add the colour changing icing. And 50ml, one tablespoon of water, stir. When and place half this mixture into the separate bowl.
Daddy, where is baking?
You are?
No, where is baking?
Right. I'm going to come to the eyes, wash immediately. Oh, right, that sounds a bit complicated. Ava, this is going to be interesting.
Right.
Yeah, I need to read it. This is a bit more complicated than what I thought. For a kid's decorating cakes, anyway. Right, so what we're going to do, I don't know how this is going to go, to be fair. I don't really understand what it wants us to do. Right, so, let's have a look. Can Daddy have a look, read now?
Yeah.
Let's try and get it right. In a bowl, add the colour-changing icing. Right, so if I get a bowl. I need your help, Ava. One tablespoon and stir well and place half of this mixture into a separate bowl. It's a good job I got two out, so we're going to need two bowls by the look of it, Ava.
Yeah.
take two more bowls, carefully empty the acid into one of the bowls. What? It doesn't make any sense. Okay.
Stop working!
Acid mix, what does that say on it? Alkaline mix. This sounds a bit of science, isn't it? It's a bit of science, basically. Right, so what we're going to do, we need one tablespoon of water.
Okay, I was sitting next to you.
Yeah, all right, yeah. That's Broughton barking, the doggy.
Yeah.
Doggy bake.
Doggy make, big make. Look at that in the back.
Yeah, we need, so we'll move that bowl out there a minute. Right, I need one tablespoon in there.
Two, three, four.
Right, can I do one?
Yeah.
Right, so I need that in there.
Yeah.
Right. And then.
Bobby!
Where's your spoon? Let me wash your spoon. You're going to need your spoon, Ava, now. I need you to help me now. Are you ready to help?
Yeah.
Right. So you got that. So you're going to mix. I'm going to tip a bit of this in.
Why do you need to tip it in?
No, because I don't want all of it in. Otherwise it won't work, apparently. So, well, you tip it in then, but just don't tip it all in. I don't want it all in because it'll rip. Not yet. Whoa. In the bowl, add the colour changing icing mix and 15ml, one tablespoon of that. Stir well and place the other half of this mix into a separate bowl. Right, so I need half of that in there, Ava. Go on then. Start putting some in. I'll tell you when to stop. Go on, keep going. Keep going. That'll do.
Stop. Purple!
I know, a bit more. Right.
Purple!
And that bit, Ava, can you put into that bowl for me? So that, put into that one. Put all of it in.
Put all of it? Can we put all of it in?
Yeah.
I need all of it in
for
me.
So I've got to stir this.
Purple!
Do you want to stir it?
Yeah.
Come on then, you stir that.
Yeah.
Stir that.
Wow, purple.
Yeah, make sure you get all the powder. That's it, good girl. Take two bowls, give them to the acid.
I don't like it purple.
Mix into one of the bowls, add half tablespoon of water and mix well. Alright, so I need another bowl. Need two more bowls apparently.
You do.
Okay, Ava, so what we're going to do now.
I did it!
You did it?
Yeah.
We need two more balls, apparently.
I did it now.
Oh, look at that. That's good. I like that. Well done. Right.
I did it.
Yeah.
How can I mix this one?
Here, well, I'll call you in what icing mix. and then put another one into a separate bowl. Right, just leave that like that. And we might have to mix that a bit. So I'm in that to one side. We've got two more bowls. Yeah. This is so complicated. Carefully empty the acid into one of the bowls, add half the water and mix well. Right, so we need to be careful of this because this is acid. And it does say there, ask grown-up to help on the instructions. So I need you to be really careful, Ava, because I don't want this in your eyes. Right, tip that in there for me. Go on, all of it. Put it all in. Don't get it on your hands. That's it. Right. Put that there.
Yeah.
In fact, what we'll do, so we know which that one, we'll put that under there. Yeah?
Yeah.
Right, and we want half a tablespoon of water. So that's not a lot, that is it? So
can
we want.
I do it?
Right, you want to put that in that bowl. That's it. Right, and then, where's your spoon gone? Oh, it's here. Let's rinse your spoon off. Do you want to mix that, Ava?
Yeah.
Is there anything in there? Go on, no, you're all right, come on. Anything in there? Can I have a look at that? Oh yeah, there's something in there. Not a lot though. Go on, keep stirring it, Ava. There's not a lot in there, but I don't know. I'm only following what it says. Right, and then Ava, now this is your alkaline mix.
I did it now.
Yeah. Leave that spoon in that bowl a minute. So now,
can I tip it in?
We're going to put this one
in there.
In there, yeah. So do you want to tip that one in there?
Yeah.
Yeah? You tip that in there, yeah?
All
with
it.
That's it.
All
and then
it.
Put the wrapper there.
Under there. Under here.
Oh, under this one. That one is for that bowl. So we're going to put that under there, just so we know it's labelled and we know what it is.
Can we mix it?
Yeah, you're going to mix it. So I'm going to put that in there. Right, I need you to mix that now.
Yeah. I don't know anything in there.
I know, it's a bit, I don't know how this is going to work, but we'll see. Right. it's very interesting, isn't it? I'm quite excited myself.
Wow, I did it.
Yeah, I'm just going to get that bit there because it's still a bit powdery bits. Right, so we've got our acid, our alkaline, we've got ice in there, we've got a bowl, I don't know if that needs water in it, but right, let's move on now. Right, so step four, now for the exciting part, add the acid solution to one of the bowls of the coloured icing stir well and watch as the acid changes pH and the colour icing. Right, I think what we should have done is, actually I won't do it yet. Right, so now it's, so the acid, add acid in one bowl of the colour icing, well, and watch, right. So the acid one, Ava, it needs to go.
Yeah.
Yeah, so leave that there. That's all right, don't worry about that. Go on, Daddy's pants that. So you need that, tip that in there. Go on then.
Okay.
Tip it in. Watch, it don't go on your hands. You want to roll, yeah?
Yeah.
Now, apparently, it's going to change the colour. I don't know. We're just presuming it's going to do it. Right. Do you want to stir it, Ava?
Yeah. And she's going to change into Cora.
It's not done anything. Well, it hasn't yet, anyway. Oh, it's going lighter. Yeah, it is doing something, I think.
It's going lighter. Pink! Keep going pink!
It's got like pink on it now.
Yeah.
Yeah, keep stirring it.
It's going lighter pink.
Yeah.
Like my plan. Like my plan.
Yeah.
I did it.
You know it?
Yeah.
Right, so it just went a bit lighter in colour. I don't know if it was supposed to do any more.
Let's pull this in over there. Under there.
Yeah. Right. So that's that. No, don't do that. You might as well go to eat them. Right, so that's that. Right, Ava, I think what we need to do, we need to put water in this one and stir it 1 tablespoon. Yeah, I'm going to wash this. Actually, use that one. Use the big one. Go on, then you stir that.
It's going to change in colour.
Yeah.
It's going to change.
Yeah.
It's all white.
Yeah, it's clever, isn't it?
It's going all purple.
Yeah. It's amazing, isn't it?
It's going to cover something.
Yeah.
It's going to cover brownies.
Yeah.
It's going to cover something. Like a
spike.
It's got a
giant cover. Yeah. Make sure you get all the powder in it. And then we've got to put the alkaline in that. Alkaline, however you pronounce it. Into there.
In there?
In there, yeah. We're going to stir it again in a minute. And the alkaline solution in the other bowl, colour change icing, stir well and see the alkaline, which is the higher pH in colours.
I did it!
You can get creative.
I did it!
Right, good girl. Right, so what are you going to do now?
I am a good girl.
Yeah, you are. You've done really well today. Right, so that there, which is your alkaline, you need to tip that in there for Daddy. The big bake. Tip it all in. That's it. I can wash them in a minute.
Stir it.
You stir that and it should change colour slightly. I'll do something anyway. Oh, here it has. Yeah, it's changed.
Oh, it's pink!
Yeah.
It's all pink.
It's good, that, isn't it?
Pinky.
Very clever.
Pink. I know what pink is when I'm brown. It's pink.
Yeah.
I don't eat Daddy. It's pink.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Have you done it? Let's have a stir. Right,
don't
now.
Don't mix the pink.
Now, the next bit.
Don't mix the pink, Daddy. Don't mix the pink.
Yeah, it's to change the colour of it. That's why you put that alkaline in. It's a bit of science for you. Change colours.
Daddy, stop putting my arm on me.
Sorry. I'm getting told off now. Right, final bit of the day.
Oh, purple.
Yeah.
I will sit next to you.
Right, so now.
I was thinking. Now we need to cut it.
You with these, Ava? So we need to bring this over because these will be done now anyway. They'll be cooler. Right, with these now. Say hello to Nigel. Oh, he popped his head on and now he's gone. Right, Ava, so. Yeah, we've done that now. We don't need this now. So we'll leave that there. Now, you're supposed to get fancy and dazzly, but you're just going to want to lob this on, aren't you? So here, here's a spoon. And you need to put these bits of icing, whichever one you want.
Yeah.
And put them all on these cakes. Use any one you want. Which one do you want first?
This one.
Right, you stop. Yeah, put it on however you want. It's your cake. So you can, yeah, that's it. So you can put some of that on. You can put some of that one on there as well if you want. Put a bit of both on. Yeah, you design them exactly how you want. Your design. Oh, look. Yeah, that's good. Yeah, now you need to do it to all the other ones.
Hmm?
Your cake, your design.
Oh!
Yeah.
Now pink.
Make sure you do all of them. That's it. Do you want to do some of the others?
Blue.
there.
Pink.
Yeah.
That's my favourite pink and blue.
Yeah.
Pink and purple.
Yeah. Your cakes, yeah.
It's my favourite.
Yeah.
My favourite cakes.
Yeah. You're right, okay then, there we go.
It's my favourite.
Now then, got something for you here, just to excite the page as well, for me as well. If you want one of these, please comment below if you want one. But I want a picture.
I want a picture
of you taking a bite out of your cupcake if you're up for it. So if you want a cake, you can have one. Please comment below. And then I want to see a picture of you, post on Big Bake Little Bake page of you biting the cake. I want to see funny faces biting your cupcake. So comment below if you want one. I know there's not many watching, people might see it on catch up. I'll put a post up after if you want one and you want to do it.
I'm making one for you.
I tell you what, we'll have a scary face as you bite into your cake. So it could be. I don't know. I'm scary looking anyway, so it doesn't matter, but...
Scary.
I want a picture of yourself biting into your cupcake with your Halloween face on. Yeah. Go on then, carry on. Please comment below if you want one. That's our little challenge. Probably get no one doing it. Someone's going to do it.
I'm doing it.
Right, do these ones, Ava. You're going to run out of icing.
These ones?
Yeah, that's it.
I'm scared of Halloween. I'm scared of Halloween.
Yeah, come on.
I'm scared of Halloween.
Yeah.
I'm scared of it.
It's all right. You're with Big Bakes. You're all right. Do you want me to do some?
Yeah.
Have you had enough? You look like you're getting fed up. You're getting tired now? Have you enjoyed it?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'll just finish it off now. We've got to say bye to...
Bye, Mummy.
Will it, Ava? We need to say bye to everyone in a minute, don't we? Mm. Yeah? You going to say bye?
Yeah.
Yeah? In a minute. I'll just finish these off. Put a bit of icing on them. Might as well use
it all.
Yeah? Yeah?
It's yummy.
Yeah?
Auntie
Debbie wants one. I want a picture, Debbie. I want a picture. Picture of a scary face as you're biting into your cupcake. Right, here we go. Let's put this on. Yeah, hold on. 2 secs. Let me just get the icing for the cakes and then you can lick what's left. Yeah?
Yeah.
Right, hold on. Right, nearly there now. I don't know what these are going to be like. Right. Yay! Thanks, Debbie. You're a star. That's what we like. Someone a bit daring. Someone's going to be a bit daring. Hold on a minute. I'm just finishing it off. Can I have it in a second? Right. Well, it's not really daring, is it? Right, there we go. Look at that, Ava. You've done really well with these today. If I was doing it myself, I'd try and do the swirls and stuff, but Ava likes to do it, doesn't she? It's Ava's cake. As long as she's mixing them both together, it doesn't really matter. So, yeah, the idea is to make patterns on them. But it don't matter. Right, here we go. Right, so nearly there now. Right, should we play our Big Bake Little Bake song before we go?
No.
No? Right. So you have that. Before you do that, you can do that when we go off camera and we need to say a quick bye-bye to everybody, yeah? So you're going to say bye-bye?
Bye-bye.
Say bye-bye. Bye-bye. Uncle Mark. I think Uncle Mark's been watching. Bye-bye, Auntie Debbie. Bye-bye, bye-bye Nanny. Say thank you for watching. She's very tired. Give her a clap. Give a little bake a clap. Well done. Woo! She always has a little moan at the end. I think she gets tired. Thank you everybody for watching. We've all enjoyed it. And a massive thank you to Yaz for buying us the cake mix. That means a lot to us. It gets us making something, keeps us busy for another Saturday. And we should be back next week with another performance, full of drama, full of mistakes, full of dancing, and obviously probably a story. Take care, everyone. Stay safe. And speak to you next week. Bye-bye. Give a wave to the camera. Bye-bye. See you later.